Hi guy, I'm going to show you today Toyota Corolla ZRE182R 2017 model. How to do the door lock and lock unlock feedback light flashing setting on. Okay, I have first to go home. Let's say I got apps setup. Then vehicle, see the vehicle customization on door lock setting. Then I have to put the right mark here. Then go back. That's it, done.